Governor Eric Holcomb has signed a controversial wetlands bill into law. The bill removes many of the permits needed to drain private wetlands from development or for agriculture. Several environmental groups and the Indiana Chamber of Commerce urged Holcomb to veto the bill.